ruling party has labeled emerging outfits like the Indian Secular Front as vote cutters. You've seen Siddiqui Sahab's organization in a handshake with Oasi. Your party has said many things about Asaduddin Oasi and his plans in Bengal after what happened in Bihar. Do you recognize that the emergence of parties like the ISF, Oasi venturing into Bengal is also a reflection on the Trinamool? Because even though it is uncomfortable to see it as a large vote bank, that is a reality of it. And Mamata Banerjee has always prided herself as having the support of the minorities.
First of all, I would like to say that the All India Trinamool Congress believes that all religions are equal. We do not consider a particular community as a separate community altogether. For us, Hindus, Muslims, OBCs, SC, ST, they are all equal. Now the question is, regarding the stand taken by the ISF led by Mr. Siddiqui, I would first of all say that what made Mr. Siddiqui wake up just prior to the elections and think about the minority community? What was his party or he himself doing so long when the government led by the Mamata Banerjee was ruling the state of West Bengal? Why didn't he think earlier about the minority communities? For us, minority, we consider not only the Muslim community, but also the scheduled caste, the scheduled tribe, the OBCs, they are all minorities. And we have made special arrangements and special provisions for their development. I would like to refer to some particular figures, if you allow me. See, first of all, the Minority Affairs and Madrasa Education Department had been allotted ₹4,644.17 crores in the year 2021-2022 budget. Mr. Siddiqui should know about it, that this particular initiative had been taken by the government led by Mamata Banerjee. In the current financial year, I am referring to the figures, exact figures. Okay?
Yeah.
In the current financial years, 19,24,523 caste certificates had been issued by the West Bengal government, out of which 16,93,553 was under the Duare Sarkar scheme, which has been launched by the West Bengal government very recently. Now, with regard to the pension is provided to all aged persons of the scheduled caste and scheduled tribe communities under the Jai Johor and Tapshili Bundu schemes. Already 60 lakhs old widow had been provided pension proposal to allocate 1,000 crore for the next year. I am mentioning the figures.
Yeah.
And exactly what type of development had been done for the minorities as a whole. Scholarship of ₹800 under the Shikshastri.
I want to get Siddiqui Sahab to respond to that before I go to my
question. Please allow me.
Yeah.
Please allow me to finish.
Yeah, finish.
The scholarship of ₹800 under the Shikshastri has been disbursed to SC students for class 8 to class 12 since 2014 to 2015. 8,90,841 SC students from class 8 to 12 got this scholarship during that period. And 14,643 students are getting hostel grants.
Okay.
We know, and we have been doing a positive development work since the last 10 years
okay.
under the leadership of Mamata Banerjee.